Hi there, welcome to another C++ video tutorial. I'm Josef Botnar. In this C++ video tutorial, I'm gonna to talk about bounds, checking an array bounds in C++. C++ does not prevent you from overwriting an array's bounds. This one, maybe it's happening because maybe who was writing this programming language wanted for C++ to be a fast, efficient programming language, wanted for us to write fast and efficient code. Therefore, maybe C++ does not provide as many safeguards to prevent unsafe memory access as maybe other programming languages do. Therefore, this means you can write programs which can go beyond the boundaries of a certain array. I will make an application that will demonstrate that C++ does not prevent you from overwriting an array bounds. So let's go ahead. I'm gonna to declare an integer array named A with 5 elements and an integer variable named I. I'm gonna to use this for loop to initialize this array A. I'm going to use for loop 4 to display in console this array A after it was initialized. Okay, here you go. As you can see here inside this for loop parentheses, I used this test. This means this array A will be initialized by this value 20 10 times. So this for loop will provide to this A array 10 elements. Even here on this line, this array A was declared with 5 elements. So that means this array A will be overwriting its bounds. So let's compile this application. As you can see, C++ compiled this application successfully. That means C++ compiler does not prevent us from overwriting an array's bounds. But let's see what is going to happen if I want to release this application in a console. So let's release it in console. In this moment, Visual Studio 2017 is noticing us. This is a debug error, but if you press ignore or abort, I will receive in console those 10 values which this array A was initialized using this loop for. If I count those 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, that means this array A in this moment has 10 elements, even it was declared with 5 elements, because this loop 4 overwrite the bounds for this array A. So be careful when you initialize an array, because C++ does not prevent you from overwriting an array's bounds. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching this video tutorial. See you next time. Bye.